Oh, 68 is Erickson. I am completely got that one wrong. Steven Erickson on the outside. Scotty Hayes in the double zero. Eric Rude in the 9 car. And Kelly Evick in that 98 car. Steven Erickson, not Kinderling. We'll get it right from here on out. Evick in the 98, battling on the inside of the 9 car, Aaron Rude. Scotty Haft in the double zero. Looks to the inside of Evick. Erickson hanging on to the lead. Fast bunch of cars right behind him. Aaron Rude, the world's fastest Pinto. Little smoke out of the double zero. Looks to the inside of the 98. The smoke issues on that double zero all night. And made his way down from Watertown, Wisconsin to be here tonight. But now the battle for the lead. Root looks to the inside. Erickson hanging on. The Pinto dives low. Here he is. Oh, hang on. Aaron Rude going for the lead and got spun right into the infield. Erickson holds on to the top spot. Kelly Evick eyeballing that first place spot. The checkered flag flies, and it will be Steven Erickson Jr. Hey, if you didn't know, down in the Miller Lite Pavilion, new on tap this year. It's a refreshing blonde ale, 805 is the name. And Rush Creek Distillery now produces or provides the official vodka and whiskey of the Rockford Speedway. Plus, there's Miller Lite, Coors Light, Summer Shandy, Blue Moon, Miller High Life, also available down there in the Miller Lite Pavilion. And we'll have music and karaoke after the race. And I believe that race on TV is going on.